North Carolina, a UNC Charlotte student killed in a campus shooting is being remembered. Hundreds of people honored 21-year-old Riley Howell during his funeral service on Lake Junaluska yesterday afternoon. Police say that he tackled a suspected gunman during the classroom shooting last Tuesday. 19-year-old Reed Parlier also died in that shooting. Four others were also hurt. A former student, Tristan Andrew Terrell, is facing murder charges.